It is March 16th, 2022, and things are swelling today.